Hey you guys, it's Nikki from Philadelphia, Spruce 6 Designs. I'm back. This is a 16 by 40 inch canvas, a level 3. And I am going to do a ring pour, but I'm going more for a waterfall look opposed to an actual ring. If you are new to my channel, I want to say thank you for hanging out. Please give me a like and subscribe to my channel. And if you are someone who is not new, thank you for showing up again. All right, I'm about to get dirty. This is where it's like, okay, let's just get in here and get this done. I tilted the angle on the camera so that you can see the paint come out as I pour it. I need to leave a little of this black in the cup. As I was setting up for this, I started to think about the canvas and like, okay, this is a big canvas and I love to paint on big canvases. But this one is actually for me. And when I'm painting for someone else, it doesn't even occur to me, like, okay, what if this gets messed up? But painting for myself, I'm like, what if this gets messed up? And I start thinking about it. I'm like, I'm more concerned about the canvas than what I am about the paint. I'm going to put this on an angle, on an incline. And the first thing I want to do is see if okay, cool. All right. Yep. I really do want more paint on here to flow off. So my cup is full, so I guess I can use this, yeah. I'm just using this black as a flow extender so that the paint will flow down the canvas without hitting any dry patches where the design will start to roll over itself. And again, I want to leave a little bit. So let's get started. I'm using a split cup. I really need to figure out this lighting. It's driving me bananas. Good thing I did it. And I'm wondering if I'm going to need some more. Stop because my tweezers. Alright, I got what I wanted. Now it's a matter of look, I'm so happy I can't even think. I'm gonna have to mix up some more black paint and go around the edges so that here. Color on a screen definitely does not look like what I'm looking at. Right now I'm just trying to get it to drop off the other end. I definitely got what I wanted. I don't have a whole bunch of cells. These lines are nice and crisp. Going, it's just going slow as ever, right? I think I got it. Nope. All right, I think I see what I'm gonna have to do. Oh, it did go off. This I want. I need that off. I need that off because that's where that lump of paint was at. And I need it off. So let's do this. Give it a really hard tilt. And it's going cool. This is beautiful. Now I want, let me show you what I'm looking at so that you guys can see. Well, you can see, we see majority of it. Okay, show you the other end. That's what the other end looks like. Okay, I am going to, bring this down a little bit. want to bring the center of the ring down some. I love the fact that the bottom is just white. No cells. I want to bring some of that silver down though. I got exactly what I was looking for, and I could not be more thrilled. I don't want to hit this with any heat because it's going to cause that red to pop up more, and it's coming up. It's, you know, just little specks, but I'm fine with it. I don't want anything else to happen with that. I think I tilted off enough. Well, I tilted it off enough so that I can put some more black around the edges and do a tilt one way and the other and have it be done. Wow, I'm really happy, you guys. I'm really happy. I am really happy. All right, so I'm going to let you guys go. And again, I'll ask that if you are new to my channel, give me a like. Subscribe to my channel. Watch me grow. If you are not a newbie, thank you again for hanging out with me. Push that like button. Leave a comment. Subscribe to my channel. I'd greatly appreciate it. And I'm going to cut out of here. I'm going to fix the edges up because I need to mix some more black paint. I'm going to fix up these edges, and then I will take a quick video and attach it to the video that I upload. I got brain fog because I'm looking at it. I'm like, cool, this is just what I wanted. Yeah, like I can't complain. And I can't even paint anymore for a couple days because I'm gonna have to let this one sit on this table. Alright, you guys, take it easy on a Friday evening. Be safe, and I'll see you in the next video. This is Nikki from Spruce 6 Designs. Thank you.